it's good to see everybody today. Andrew Cornegay, Chris Hall, we're on staff at Lakeside Baptist Church in Albany, Georgia. And we just wanted to take a moment and come and talk with our church members, and not only the members of our church, but members of other churches who might be tuning in to what we're saying today. And we want to take a moment and talk about what's happening with our church and what's going on with our church, and to offer a word of encouragement to everyone. First of all, I want to assure everyone that we know how difficult a time this is. We're all in this together, and we're all experiencing just a different kind of way of life now because of what is happening now. And I want to encourage you that